Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning to you.
And you.
And you.
They grow up so fast.
Okay, you have a very full day filling in for the king and queen.
It was just a regular day in far, far away.
My butt is itching up a storm and I can't reach it.
Get it. Drop my butt.
I'm dying.
I'm pregnant.
Oh, I am the rightful king of far, far away.
The only thing you're ever going to be king of is king of stupid.
Now, with evil forces gathering,
Wicked Witch, and you, Grumpy Big Skin.
Grumpus still sting.
Onward, my new friend, to our happy ever after.
Shrek is on a mission to find the true king.
His name is Arthur.
Pardon me.
Totally Eric.
Yeah, totally.
But the question is,
where's Arthur? He's over there.
Where is Shrek?
Man doesn't ring a bell. Yeah, no bell.
Where is Fiona?
Her is someplace secret.
Where's the baby?
Oh, no.
This summer, old friends are changing.
Donkey?
Princess!
What?
I offer.
The cat turned into a little horse that smells like feet. What's to get?
New friendships are beginning.
I don't want to be king.
You have to change your tactics if you want to get anywhere with this kid.
If you think this whole mad scene ain't dope, or what I'm saying ain't straight shipping, just say, oh, no, you didn't. Then I'll know it's whack.
And the ladies.
Okay, girls. From here on out, we're going to take care of business ourselves.
Are no longer in waiting. It's a whole new chapter of the greatest fairy tale she ever told.
I think that went pretty well.
DreamWorks, Shrek the Third.
I know he's a jerk and everything, but I gotta admit that charming makes me hotter than July.
Ew! The story of my life!